I just decided after that caution to roll the middle. The track took rubber down the straightaway, so that's not a good sign. so I just decided after that caution to roll the middle, and momentum passed them, and that worked. So car felt pretty good. Track's really slippery and dirty, but I think we'll be good.
Start 8.
Straightaways. Hey, buddy.
Give me five.
track took rubber down the straightaway, so that's not a good sign for things to come. But still top three. Car was just not quite right. Couldn't enter the corner. So we'll fix that for next week. Sunday afternoon here, day after Oakshade. I just want to say thanks to everybody who came out to Oakshade last night. Top three finish is decent. Of course, we wanted to go back-to-back there and win, but Devin was pretty fast. And sporting a winner's shirt. I think, Devin, if you're watching, I know you're watching, I think you should try and make your car faster. Tinker with it this week, you know. Try and get faster. I think that'd be a good idea. But no, thanks everybody for coming out to the track that bought merchandise. Sold quite a few t-shirts. If you want a t-shirt, if you want a hoodie, hats we got. We got can koozies and different stuff. Just send us a message on Ryan Missler Racing, or send me a message on Facebook. Send my wife Amber a message. We can get it to you one way or the other. We always have our shirts and stuff at the trailer. Come and see us, and we'll have some things up on RyanMissler.com here in the near future. Keep checking that too. So thanks everybody for watching. Thanks to Christian for editing these videos and getting them out there. He does a fabulous job. Let Christian know how much you appreciate these videos below here. Leave us a comment. We appreciate you. Subscribe, like, share. Appreciate you. See you guys later.